The Buyo Dam is an embankment dam on the Sassandra River in the Bas-Sassandra district of Côte d'Ivoire. Completed in 1980, it has a hydroelectric power station with an installed capacity of 165 megawatts, 221,000 horsepower, enough to power over 111,000 homes.